Rajesh Shah, and we are trying to answer some of the questions. You also have a choice to ask a question which I'll try to answer. Well, one of the common questions is, what should be asked to the homeopathic doctor before starting the homeopathic treatment? Well, when you approach a homeopath in any part of the world, as an educated patient, informed patient, you must ask certain questions. These questions in the random order are, is your homeopath familiar with the treatment of the disease that you are approaching him or her for? What kind of experience that doctor has in the treatment of your disease? What kind of medical education the doctor has to understand the depth of your disease? What kind of homeopathic education the doctor has in order to understand the intricacies of homeopathic prescribing? These are some of the questions that you should ask your doctor. Besides that, you should also ask, what is the scope of treatment with homeopathy? Is your disease completely curable using homeopathy? Is it partly curable using homeopathy? Is it controllable using homeopathy? Is it simply symptomatically manageable with homeopathy? Or it can be only relieved to certain extent using homeopathy, or it is incurable using homeopathy? All this information you should be able to ask your doctor before you start the treatment. You should also ask your doctor that what is the approximate time length for the treatment of the disease in his or her experience. Your doctor should be able to give you some rough idea as to how much time will the treatment take. It may take a few months or a couple of years or a few days, depending on the complexity of your disease. You cannot simply keep on taking medicine for years together without having a clarity about the timeline for the treatment. You should also ask the doctor if during the acute episode of the treatment, if during the course of the treatment, if you require, if you fall sick with some acute ailment such as, say, influenza or pneumonia or tonsillitis or something else, then he or she will she be able to help you, or she will have to take, you will have to take some other mode of therapy. So this information you must get from your doctor initially. You should also ask your doctor whether he or she is qualified in understanding your disease in terms of the investigations, in terms of how you make the progress. He or she should be able to have an adequate medical qualification to read and understand the investigations that you may have undergone, or other investigations required in the course of time. So as an informed patient, I must say that in the first visit that you make with your doctor, you should ask some of these pertinent questions and get some clarity about how your treatment would take a shape. Hope this helps. Thank you.